I got through the epidemic. Only one small thing happened. I never, ever imagined I would get married and become a parent.